Over 2 lakh people visited Vijayawada's Kanakadurga temple during the Dasara season. A total of 85,000 people have booked tickets online, said the Durga Gudi committee chairman Paila Somanayudu said. It also revealed that the temple earned Rs 4.36 crores during the festive season.